I'm with Big Time Tommy and Vinny Dice. It's so exciting tonight. Isn't this fantastic?
What an unbelievable, unbelievable thing that we got going on today on Avenue U in Gravesend for Willie DeMeo.
Aren't we lucky that we know Willie DeMeo that's coming back to the neighborhood, right? Even though he's hit it big, he's doing a movie with John Travolta.
Oh, my God. The Gotti movie comes out June 15th right. In theaters everywhere. On June 15th, when the show comes out for, you know, with John Travolta playing John Gotti, we actually supplied a lot of the Cadillacs for that show.
You have a beautiful Cadillac here. Are these all yours?
Yeah, well, they're not all mine, but one's mine, one's Vinny's, and one's the rest of the guys. But we actually had most of our cars in that movie.
That's so amazing. What year is that, a 76?
That's a 78. 78 Eldorado Baritz.
Okay.
Vinny's is an 84 Eldorado Baritz convertible.
And what was it like filming? I mean, you got to be with William DeMeo, but also did you get to meet John Travolta?
We did, and John was just a gentleman. And what an overwhelming for the neighborhood that he came from. The response from the people was screaming, "Welcome back, John." And it was, Vinny, the streets that day were unbelievable.
It was outrageous. And for a native born Brooklyn guy to have this much success and to bring this party to Brooklyn right now, it's incredible. Incredible. And we're very glad to be a part of it.
Yeah. Because like William says, a lot of people, when they start making it big, they forget about where they come from. They don't come back. But you want to know what? Everybody loves him so, you know? They do. They love him. He never forgot.
Willie's never forgot where he came from, and he never forgot any of his friends that he grew up with or people that he was actually in the business with doing all of his stuff. And Willie's just aces with us.
So now tell everybody about your show.
Yeah, Vinny, you tell it.
The Vinny Dice and Big Time Tommy show started about 2 years ago. It started off as a joke. I held a cell phone like this, and Tommy and I were just being us, and we would take chairs out of the back of our cars, bring barbecues. He would blow smoke in my face, and I'd be like, "Oh my God, it's like London in here." And I always felt like the cigar was burning my neck, so I'd be like, "You're burning me." And it just took off, and 2 years later, it's going strong, and we've touched the hearts of millions of people out there all over the world.
Where can everybody see your show? Do you have a website?
Go ahead, Vinny.
You could go to Vinny Dice and Big Time Tommy Show. We have a Facebook page there. Or you could just go to Vinny Dice Ruggiero, R-U-G-G-I-E-R-O, and that's where we stream everything live. It's Tuesday night. We're going to start our season 3 sometime in the beginning of June.
It should be the second Tuesday of June. We go on at 9:45 at night, and it is going to be episode 1 of the third season. We've gone, come second season, we actually went viral.
Yeah. Now, you also help promote Sal the Voice, am I right?
Sal the Voice is my cousin, and his voice, he made it to number 5 on America's Got Talent. And what a great, great voice and entertainer.
Yeah.
When he hits that stage, he owns it.
Yeah, and you know what? He helps keep the standards alive, the Frank Sinatra and everything. Beautiful music that we don't want people to forget about. So now, do you have any message for William?
Willie, I just want to say congratulations on all your success. You've got a weekly series coming out called The Neighborhood that me and Vinny are lucky enough that you gave us parts in. I want to congratulate you in everything that you've done. You're a writer, you're an actor, you're a producer, you're a promoter. There's nothing that this guy doesn't do. And you know what? He's a nice guy. He's a nice guy. And it's also your birthday, Willie. Happy birthday. I don't know if it's today, but, you know, a birthday celebration. So happy birthday, Willie.
Very good. Anything you want to say?
We just want to say, Willie, it's been a pleasure to be not only a fan, but a friend. And on behalf of me and Tommy, we want to thank you for the opportunity and giving us these parts in everything. And, you know, we're here to celebrate for you tonight, my friend. So we can't wait to see you, and we're going to party.
Go, Willie!
What's up, Will?
Al Burger, what's up, brother?
Robbie,
how are you, pal? Nice to see you.
Yeah, Nicky.
What's going on, buddy? Hey, how you guys doing? Thank you. Thank you.
Pat, you got to be nice to see you.
Oh, I'm sorry, he didn't get it. Go ahead.
Awesome. Got it.
Grats. Nice to see you. God bless you.
How are you? How are you doing?
How you doing? Glad to have you here.
Thank you.
I remember that. No problem.
Hi.
You got it, Chris?
Chris!
Hey, how are you? Good
to
see you guys.
What's up, Chris?
Hey,
you guys ready?
Yeah.
Watch your back.
Yeah, Nico's right here. Chris. What if I were Chris? All right, here he is.
I'm here with Willie, and he is the star. Everybody loves him. They are mobbing him. He is the star of Gotti. He's playing.
John Travolta is the star of Gotti. But I have a
He's our star.
Role. Yes, thank
He's
you.
He's playing Sammy the Bull Gravano, and we all love him. Best of luck. The
thank
people
you.
Want him. I have to go away. Anything you want to say to all the people that came here to support you?
Well, first off, it's for a good cause. There's a donation for breast cancer here. So let's remember what this is about. It's for breast cancer. And I'm glad that everyone came out, and I love my neighborhood and the people that support me. And this is a Brooklyn thing. And what I love about it the most is that gathering people from this neighborhood that come around and come together. It's old school, and it's like a block party, like kind of how I grew up. And it's a wonderful feeling to have support from people. And I'm very blessed and grateful to have great friends and family.
Is there anything in particular that you remember about shooting the movie?
Well,
how was it to meet John Travolta?
Well, you said anything in particular that I remember.
Yeah.
One thing was that we were shooting in July and August, and I was wearing suits almost every day and sweating. It was very hot. So that's one thing I remember. But everything else, no, there's so many great memories of the movie, and I'm really glad that now it's going to be out on June 15th, and I think that people are going to really enjoy the movie, and I'm very blessed to be a part of it and to work with great people. Kevin Connolly did an enormous job as a director, and Travolta and the whole cast is wonderful. Kelly Preston, everyone did an amazing job, and I'm happy to be part of the film.
And it was a positive, wonderful experience. You deserve it. You worked your way up.
He's an actor.
He's a producer. He's a writer. And he's everybody's love.
Thank you.
William DeMeo.
Thank
Kisses,
you.
Kisses, William.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Continued success.
Thank you. God bless.
Watch the
car. Yeah.
You guys look better without
him.
Okay.
And now 3, 2, 1.
Thank God. Yeah, you're going to see him soon.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Michelle. There we go. 3, 2, 1.
Nice picture.
This is about Brooklyn, baby. Yeah.
Here we go. You know, Dominic, we're going to talk one day.
Hold that one.
Oh, we got sexy.
I'm here with Michele Frantzeskos, and she is very excited about tonight. Tell us why.
I am so excited for William DeMeo, who has been honored and doing tremendous things out there in the world. Congratulations on all that you have done. We in Brooklyn are here to celebrate you. You are our star. We love you, Willie, and you know what? You are a rising star, and can't wait to see you in the Gotti film. Congratulations.
Everybody come out June 15th.
Can't wait to see the Gotti film June 15th. Everybody watch that film. Woohoo! Woo!
We're down here on Avenue U in Brooklyn, West 11th, West 12th, celebrating Willie's premiere in this movie, the Gotti movie. We want to wish him well. Best of luck always to what he does, and he loves his passion. And God bless him, and thank God everybody came down. What great weather we had here today. What do you say, Dana?
It was absolutely a beautiful day. God bless everyone.
God bless Willie and everybody else that showed up. Thank you, Helen.
I'm Karen Goler. I'm an actor. It's really great to be here tonight, and I wish Will the best of luck with this film and all of his future films.
Gotti, baby, Gotti. June 15th.
Yes.
Gotti.
Hey, how's it going, everybody? We're here tonight with a lot of amazing people. Congratulations to our friend, Mr. William DeMeo, for all his achievements and his accomplishments. I'm proud to say that we've been friends since the Bronx Tale movie, some 27, 28 years now. That was my first movie. I'm not sure if it was Willie's first. But one thing I can say is the man is so determined. His ambition level is like superior. And I love him for that. He's a very proud guy, a lot of respect, and I want to just give all my love to him and wish him lots of success. God bless everybody. Peace and love. The John Gotti movie, coming soon to a screen near you.
Anthony,
what's up, buddy?
There we go.
Guys, excuse me. I got to support Will. Count it off.
I'm here with Tina Davido of Tina Davido Promotions. Tina, it's so good to see you. You look radiant as always when you're on the red carpet.
I really appreciate that. It's definitely my element. Tonight is an absolutely beautiful night. We actually have a couple hundred more people than we were anticipating. It's a beautiful night, a beautiful crowd, and after such a long winter, it just feels good to be outside, but for a bigger purpose. We're all here for William DeMeo, Bensonhurst's staple. So another movie that he's doing this year, Gotti, is coming out in theaters on June 15th. So we're all here just to celebrate in anticipation.
Yeah, so now how did you get to do the red carpet here?
Maria, the ice cream girl, which everybody knows her, she always does a lot of charity events, and this tonight is going to benefit breast cancer.
Yes.
And then she added in, obviously, William DeMeo for Gotti. So I called her up and I said, you need a red carpet? She goes, we need you too. I said, I'll bring it. So here
That's
we are.
Great.
It's been a big hit. I can't ask for a better night. I just don't want it to end.
Yeah, I know.
Yes.
So thank you so much, Tina.
Thank you so kindly.
Do you have a website?
You can go to Tina DeVito Promotions on Facebook. I post a lot of upcoming events. In fact, I'll have some future things coming up soon for Gotti.
So, great.
Again, the release is June 15th, so go to my page and see what's next.
Michelle's the best right here.
Michele, boy.
Mark right here.
Oh my God. Yeah, that's...
Almost $1,000 for breast cancer right here.
I'm here right now with Melissa, and she is a breast cancer survivor, and part of the reason that we're here tonight is to help support survivors, right? So Melissa, tell us something about your journey.
So my journey, I got diagnosed last year, and I had the beginning of stage 2 breast cancer. I had a double mastectomy on August 8th. I had my eggs removed, being that I was only 33 years old. I had reconstruction surgery, and I was on chemo for 4 months. So it was a long battle and a long journey. But, you know, you can't stop the fight until it's won.
There is another woman here that's also a survivor, right? Is her name Fran?
Yes, she's a survivor of 5 years, and I'm recently in remission.
Do you have anything that you want to tell the ladies out there that might be facing a diagnosis of breast cancer?
So when you get diagnosed, you know, as a breast cancer survivor, I know that it's very hard, and you just have to just not give up. And those days where it's very, very hard, you just have to know that there's a light at the end of any tunnel. And you will see that sun shining once that battle is over, but just do not give up that fight until it is won.
Okay, good job.
Frank Molino is here to support William. Hi, Frank, how are you?
Hey, how you doing? It's a beautiful night to be out here to support Willie and his Gotti movie. He's a good friend of mine, and my thing is when anybody does anything, you support them, you have a good time with them, you build them up. But Willie doesn't need anybody building him up. He's fantastic. And I really enjoy it. Look at the people around here. They're all having fun. Avenue U, my old neighborhood. Back again.
Hi, my name is Jay Magicus. I'm one of the new school freestyle artists right now. I just want to say this is a great event here of honoring William DeMeo, the movie Gotti, Cancer Society. You know, we're doing a great cause here also. And I wish you guys were here, but later on you're going to see a lot of photos and videos, and you're going to see why this event was great.
Do you have a website?
Yes. You can look me up on jmagicus@gmail.com, or just look up under jmagicus on Facebook and Instagram.
Hi, my name's Jersey Jerry. I'm an actor. I'm here to support my buddy William DeMeo and the Gotti movie that he's portraying, Sammy the Bull Gravano. All the best to him. God bless Willie. And also, shout out, God bless the Gotti family.
Hi, Willie. I just want to wish you the best of luck. We're so proud of you and all your success. And we're so proud to be here tonight. All the best. Love you.
Hey guys, this is Jack, the creator of the amazing Friendship Light, and I'm here celebrating William DeMeo's rise to fame as he appears in the Gotti movie. So happy to be here, William, and thank you so much for supporting all of us as we support you, and we wish you the best. God bless. May all your dreams come true.
So, Dominique, what do you want to say about tonight? Isn't this unbelievable how many people are here to support William?
It's an amazing event. He deserves all of this. Yes. I'm so proud of him.
Yes, isn't that wonderful? And we're also here because we love John Travolta, too.
Yes.
And we're so excited to see the Gotti movie on June 15th. So, Dominique, is there anything you want to say, a message you want to say to William?
Yes, I'm so proud of you, Will. Keep going, keep going. Everyone is, like, 100% behind you. And we're all so proud.
Now, what have you been doing with your singing career? What's up?
So, actually, big news, I'm releasing my first EP in the end of June, and details will be on all my social media.
Okay, I'm here now with Tony Farrow, and he has something to say to William.
How you doing, Will? Congratulations. It's a very nice function that Tina DeVito put together for you. I've seen a lot of nice people here and a lot of supporters. Congratulations. I can't wait to see the movie.
Very happy to be here. Willie DeMeo Day, May 23rd. Now he's muscling his way into Hollywood. He's making a big splash. He's working with Travolta, worked with Bruce Willis. You don't get any better than that. I remember when we started together in the Bronx Tale 27 years ago. We love Willie. There's no one that deserves more success than he does. Best guy in the world. A salute.
Quando mi innamoro di tutto il cuore, anche innamorata di me, in concerto.
The real nice green girl has a heart of gold. She does this all the time. Look, look, we say, let's clean ball. Really? Give a round of applause, a big one. Please look for Maria, who has a heart of gold. And thank you so much, and I'm grateful for everyone that comes out. This is what Brooklyn's all about. You guys don't understand how much I appreciate the support of you guys. Get behind me and really come out to me. It's a blessing, and I'm so proud of where I'm from. And, you know, Brooklyn lives on. And this is what makes it so big, because we all used to hang out at this all the time, and we need to do this more. And Maria, thank you, Michele, thank everyone that came here. Thank you so much. God bless. And remember what this cause is for breast cancer. And thank you so much for coming here and the money we raised for that cause. And prayers for all those people that go through that and know what it's about. And thank you again. Love you all. Mean that from the heart. All these great cause. Great night. Thank you.
Welcome, Willie.
The cause of gorgeous. The food was delicious. The barbecue's going. The cupcakes, everything inside, or the Paradise Manor, unreal, just unreal. The red carpet, Tina. Let's give a hand for Tina bringing out that red carpet from Pennsylvania. Today, each and every one of us, photographers, video guys from the, I can't even say from where, but amazingly, you wouldn't believe the press that we get, and it's just amazing. And I'm just overwhelmed. I'm overwhelmed by the people. I'm overwhelmed by having Willie here and all these actors and all these people. My neighbors and all my customers, and we're gonna just continue to do great things for the world. So these are the rules. Take the place to go. This is the champion, Ron. Who thinks Ron is gonna remain the champion? Yeah! Woo! Okay. After, you can use whatever song, but after the fifth minute, the next 10 minutes is playing with hands. We have a prize for the champion. Okay, guys, Ron, raise your hand high. Raise it, keep it higher. Is it Ron?
Ron!
Okay, guys, is it Anthony? Okay. Anthony
is the official champion. Yay! Thank you to both of you. And Anthony the champion has given his prize to Ron. How cool is Anthony?
Very cool.
Anthony, you rock. You rock, Anthony.